job. Nice overtake. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Caution, caution. The track is clear, green flag. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs. We'll be right back. Okay, this is Mark. I need you to stop cutting the corners. If you keep it up, the stewards are going to give you a penalty. Understood. Stopping this lap. Right, let's go, come on. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. Green flag. Okay, safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Fourth position, you're in fourth position. Leclerc ahead. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 1.3 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. That's Hamilton behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Okay, gap to leader, 4.8 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 9 laps to go. Car behind you's just come in for the hard tyres. Car behind, running hard tyres. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Got to give that position back, mate. We're under safety car conditions and you can't overtake. Return the position. Green flag. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Nice move, good job. That's a new fastest lap of the race. We'll be right back. That's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, you've just started the final lap of the race. Final lap. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
They take the checkered flag then here in Austin in what has been another fabulous Grand Prix. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
For me today, the race was the perfect blend of thrilling overtakes, but also looking after those tyres and really making the stints last just that bit longer.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race. Let's see how the driver standings have changed. This result then narrows the gap between our championship leader and the rest of the standings. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Natalie Pinkham, come on, who do you pick?
Logan Sargeant gets my vote today.
And it's another title in the bag for Red Bull after a long and hard-fought season. They've built an astonishing car this year, and the glory they'll be taking back to Milton Keynes is fully deserved. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to